Of all the weapons in the vast Soviet arsenal, nothing was more profitable than Avtomat Kalashnikova, model of 1947, more commonly known as the AK-47 or Kalashnikov. It's the world's most popular assault rifle, a weapon all fighters love. An elegantly simple 9-pound amalgamation of forged steel and plywood. It doesn't break, jam, or overheat. It will shoot whether it's covered in mud or filled with sand. It's so easy, even a child can use it, and they do. The Soviets put the gun on a coin. Mozambique put it on their flag. Since the end of the Cold War, the Kalashnikov has become the Russian people's greatest export. After that comes vodka, caviar, and suicidal novelists. One thing's for sure, no one was lining up to buy their cars.
What I don't understand is... Yeah, I wanted to ask this while I paused. If it's so, such a simple weapon, why do you have to import it? Why not just make it yourself? License. Who the fuck cares about license for something used in war? Patent. Like, what the fuck? Imagine being Ukraine and let's not make you AK-47s. They have the patent. So that I see that's not a valid reason. Mass production, that it's cheaper. I guess that's a valid reason. About patent for something used in fucking war, like, they have the patent. It's not impossible to replicate. It literally was the simple fucking AK plywood and steel and. Surely you just take that shit apart and copy pasta that shit. There's no technology in it. It's just steel and wood. Of course it's easy to reproduce or replicate.
Whack. 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 Whack.